All right, this is Xiamen number 2, two-wheel drive modified. Our drivers are ready. Quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, Xiamen number 2, off and rolling. Ryan Mayfield bringing the field around. Into the crisscross for the first time they go. Second spot, Martin. Cavalier behind him, Orlowski. Oh, now trouble there for Martin. Piles up a couple cars in the back. That's going to move Cavalier to the 2. Your Neumann going to go up. Oh, now trouble for Mayfield there. Cavalier over the top, coming on. Down the line they go. The Ryan and Ryan show is on. Oh, Mayfield to the inside. Slide to the inside. Great driving by Cavalier. Didn't contest it. They went side by side. Lives to race another lap. Mayfield back to the front, followed by Cavalier. Neumann, Jared Tebow there, followed by Coelho. Then it's going to be McBride from the 10 working his way back up. It's Mayfield. Singling. Same with Cavalier. Down the line they go. Across the line. Here we go. We have 1 minute complete. 4 minutes to go. Xiamen number 2 here at the 2017 IFMAR World Championships in Xiamen, China. Presented by Sun Pedal, Hobby Wing, Orca, PR Racing, and Serpent. 3:45 left to go over the backside, Triple A go. It is Ryan and Ryan, followed by Yorn and Jared. Doubling onto the straightaway goes Mayfield and Cavalier. Across the stripe, 3 minutes and 35 seconds to go. Tebow putting the pressure on Neumann here. They come to the step up and step off they go. Into the crisscross chicane, our leaders, separated by just car lengths now. 3 minutes and 24 seconds to go. Here to chicane, they go. Square up for the backside triple. To the double, they go. Mayfield and Cavalieri. Single say Cavalieri doubling out. Here we go down the line. Separation last time by 7/10 of a second. This time by 4/10. Into the crisscross, they go. 3 minutes to go. Ryan Mayfield, Ryan Cavalieri, the Ryan and Ryan show. 2 minutes, 5 seconds over the backside triple, wing high for Cav. Over the double leg go. Single again, Cav. He doing that double. Down the line they go, across the stripe. It is now just a few car lengths to the step up and down. Up the hill, down the hill they go to the crisscross. 2:35 to go. We are now halfway there. 2.5 down. 2.5 to go. Xiamen. Oh! Cavalieri catches it coming over the speed bump there. That is a big break for Mayfield. Mayfield now back to the single, double on. As he crosses stripe, he's going to have 2:15 to go. Over the tabletop he goes to the step up and down. Here's Cav across the line. Separation that time by now 3.6 seconds. Third spot, Neumann under attack from Tebow. Here's Martin trying to get back in the fight. 2 minutes to go, 2 to go. Our leader over the backside, 4-pack, to the double he goes. Rolling the rollers out, doubling onto the straightaway. Across the stripe he goes. Minute 45 to go. It is Mayfield, Cavalieri, Neumann, Tebow, Martin, Fenn, Runafolk, McBride, Coelho, Orlowski. A minute 35 to go. It is now a 6-second lead for Ryan Mayfield. A minute 30 to go. Over the rollers he goes. Doubling on in the straightaway. Cavalieri down to the back. Double he goes. Mayfield takes the stripe with a minute 20 to go. Good catch there from Cockers. Tebow going to maintain the 3 spot. Cavalieri second. A minute 10 to go. Our leader through the crisscross. Into the left side, chicane, 1:05 to go. To the triple, he squares it. Marshall, stay on your toes. Watch your area, not the race. 1 minute to go. Mayfield, over the double, he goes on the front side, down the straightaway, across the line. Cavalieri still in second. Tebow is third. 4 spot, Neumann, Martin, Runafolk, McBride, Coelho, Fenn, and Orlowski. 45 seconds to go. Mayfield out front, Cavalier and Tebow in the fight. In the crisscross, they go. They got Martin and Neumann behind them. It is still May, full over the backside, double-double, single-single, doubling onto the straightaway as he crosses the line. 26 seconds ago, this is the final lap. Ryan Mayfield out front. Here comes Cavalieri across the line. It is a massive lead for Ryan Mayfield on his final lap. He has been so close so many times. There's one title that is elitism. Is today the day? Over the backside, double-double he goes for the final time. Over the rollers, down the line, single-single. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2017 world champion, Ryan Mayfield. Oh my goodness, race to the finish line. Finish the lap you're on, drivers.
Let's go.
Thanks, man. Oh my goodness.
Thank you so much.
Real quick before you go on camera here, sir. Ryan Mayfield, as I said, one title that is eluding you. It's the world champion title. Tell us what's going through your mind right now.
I don't even know what just happened, man. The weekend started off so crazy, and today, I don't know why, but it just went so damn good. And the team, I can't say enough about the team. I mean, without their support, I was kind of lost. And Lee was so great, graceful to help me. I've helped him in the past. And I just had to run hard as diff because my diff was all blown up. And Shen's like, hey, put this in. This one's good. And it was. That was the best my car's been. And I don't know. For some reason, I wasn't nervous, and I'm more nervous now because I just can't believe it. I'm really shocked.
What's going through your mind that last lap? You got a half a lap to go, a big lead. What goes through your mind?
I mean, thank God that I had that lead. I like I said, I wasn't nervous. I was super comfortable for some reason today, and I just was like, man, don't do anything dumb. It's as simple as that. So that's what I tried to do, and that's damn near impossible on this track. It's very difficult, I never thought. I kind of was getting comfortable thinking I wasn't going to win a world championship, and I think it'll sink in later, but this is definitely a dream come true for me and everybody that has helped me over the years. I can't believe Jason Rohn is not here. He's been the guy that's been with me from the beginning. We've been together for a long time. And he told me, he's like, I hope I regret not being there, and I said, well, I hope you do too. So I got to thank everybody that's been my support. My wife is amazing. She knows how, my job is very stressful, and I have to travel quite a bit, and she understands that, and she might be awake watching, so.
Share it on them.
I thank everybody. Thanks, China. That was awesome.
All right, congratulate Ryan Mayfield. You're 2017 world champion. Thank you, Aaron.
Joe, stay in here for this one, too.
Wow.